A couple sharp elbows to the back.
Rhea Ryans did free her arm, but now she's still on the bottom. Roxy Michaels in side control, those knees to the body being driven in. She's got some elbows underneath there.